Understood. Uploading mission data.
Turns out the enemy's still here, with a ship.
It's called the Montero, and we should be able to reach it via its loading elevator.
Hayes is right. That's our way in. Once inside, we head straight for the hypersleep chambers, we steal their gas mixing chip, and we bounce. There's no need for heroics at this point.
Would you look at that? Someone's learning.
What can I say? I'm easily swayed.
Move on!
Affirmative.
Move!
Move!
I hate this job.
Safe position taken.
Here's your sample.
Thank you.
Stay frosty, Marines. Come on, team!
On my way. Planting C4.
Hurry up, squad!
Get down, it's gonna blow! Safe position taken!
Let's see what's inside. Hacking terminal now. Access granted. Move on! Roger. Safe position taken.
Let's see what's inside.
Too quiet.
Deploying motion tracker.
Hurry up, you slugs!
Motion tracker activated. Safe position taken.
Move on! On it. Hacking terminal now. Access granted.
Let's see what's inside. Deploying motion tracker. Motion tracker activated.
Come on, team!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Come on, team! Double time! Safe position taken. on, team!
Stay frosty, Marines.
There's something around. Hurry up, squad! On it. Let's see what's inside.
Drone spotted.
Team!
Shh! Here's one. Drone spotted. Stay frosty, Marines.
Come on, team!
That's the loading elevator. Prepare to board, Marine.
There's something around.
Great. Well, I guess they know we're here.
Stay calm, Marines. Remember your night on this training.
Focus fire and target! By Marlow, you hear that? Bring them down!
There's no way these cultists would kill the lights for good. There should be a way to restore power on that ship. I've seen my fair share of M-class ships on Pioneer. The hypersleep chambers should be located near the bridge.
You heard her, Marines. Let's reach the bridge.
Come on, team!